on my right, Shun Sasaki, Japan. And on my left, Lin Dan, China. Shun Sasaki to serve.
Denmark.
Level. Play.
Martin or Barbados is our service judge for this one. Denmark Super Series, he didn't actually play the match. He gave a walkover to Jan Jorgensen. So that doesn't go down as a loss. Obviously getting very well behind it and then using the whole weight and the rotation of the upper body to generate more power and pace. But now these days when you see it, he's virtually only hitting with the arm and not using that rotation of the upper body as well. And that is actually one of the reasons why I think his attack is not as good as it used to be, because he's not really getting behind it and he's not...
Japan, if I remember correctly, at the World Championships last year, 2013, when he beat Lee Chong Wei in the final, and I seem to remember him taking his shirt off and seeing his lower back heavily strapped. Now that...
stiff in his movements and so on. And that's just very, very natural. And that's just one of the signs, I think, you know, when you sit there and you watch him play and you've seen him play for so many years, you start noticing it. But I'll try to point it out when I think there's a headman playing forehand on his backhand side.
That one.
Yeah, but that's better. But that's because Sasaki is
the lift.
You know, he's always been in the hunt, but has never really. Partly, I guess, because of his style of play, is that he's very much a runner, isn't he? And he's fast around the court. He's won 17 titles, never a Super Series, and of those 17, only 3 of them have been Grand Prix. So he's actually won virtually all of his titles at international tournament
levels.
Yeah,
but you know, it comes down to the fact that I think that what you said, he's got to work so hard for his victories. It doesn't come easy to him. If you look at when he played yesterday against Chong Wei Feng from Malaysia, he lost the first and won, was it 23-21 in the second before he actually came through in the third.
Yeah, and I can tell you he was 12-17 down in the second, having lost the first. He saved a match point at 19-20, but that third game, 21-6.
Yeah, but that's a single match he's playing, and that makes it very difficult for him. And I think, you know, one of the reasons why he's got to work hard is that he's a good runner, but when he gets up against the better players, he's lacking pace.
Yeah. Ooh, I think we've got a challenge here from Lin Dan.
Sideline. Call out.
Well, that is hitting with the drift.
It is, yes.
He's looking up at the giant screen. for Hawkeye. Yeah, good challenge. It was in. Very good challenge.
Correction. In. Service over.
Two challenges.
8-5.
Yeah.
Play.
Good flick there, too. Oh, that's neat. Bat. That is neat.
Yeah.
I love that shot. So, you know, when possibly
9-5.
Some of the viewers back home playing badminton themselves, they know how tempting and how much it's almost impossible not to go cross court on that one.
Yeah.
Time is over.
Oh, that's nice.
7-9.
Third ranked Japanese player now, Sho Sasaki. Great Targa. Roboto.
Yeah, he was not chosen to play the first singles in the Thomas Cup in that very successful campaign Japan had. Went on to win it in May last year. Oh, not May last year, May this year.
And I thought at the time,
plays for as long as you know you feel for it.
Yeah.
And that's what it takes.
That's very, very good judgment.
9-0.
That was a good example. It was a good example. It's not the best, but it was a good example.
10-9.
It was not the same. He still won it. He still played it very nicely. But look at this. This is only arm.
Yeah.
There's no rotation at all.
To Lin Nan. It's good judgment again. Yeah, once again, back limit.
11-0.
Still not happy with his racket.
No, he's not. He'd made two mistakes. I'm going to change
11.
It.
It's over.
That's my personal opinion, and that's a place. So no, I would try to avoid it at all costs. Here we see it again. It's from the forehand position. It's still a very, very good shot. There's nothing wrong with it. I have just seen him play much more devastating shots from a situation like that. First we had full arm, only arm. And again, look at that, it's only arm.
Yeah.
But it's nice, it's neat.
See, that's why I asked the question, what? Because I know you and I have discussed in the past that we'd love to see a player try and play a net shot off an opponent's net shot.
Yeah.
But I thought those, what is it, half a dozen rallies ago now, I thought, surely you can't be taking on Lindan on these net situations. You've got to get him away. Or you've got to be there first.
Yeah, it's always... You know, you have to weigh your chances.
17.
To do it, he's got to be there earlier than Lindan. And he's normally not there. So, you know, I wouldn't play it unless, you know, you really have to.
It's a trait of a champion, isn't it? It's tight, it's close, you sort of think, oh, you know, maybe there's chances here for the underdog.
Save is over.
Opportunity, he played it correctly and it was all the way up on the tape.
15. 20.
To survive easily. He's taking a few chances. He's got plenty to play with. Good length, really nice length.
17, 20.
Well, four game points saved.
But he's still got another flip.
Yeah.
He will go for this one.
grips before the tournament
started. Brand new grips, brand new strings. And then actually every record was played in a little bit. Just to, you know, 3 or 4 minutes of play with them. Just for the strings to settle down.
Yeah. One love.
Really, really funny you're saying it, because I think yes, and I honestly also think that that's the tactic that the Japanese have decided to do. You know, so he had a smashing opportunity there. He opted to go for the slide shot. Just keep it going once again. Just keep Lindan on the court for as long as possible, just like that once again. And I think that's well spotted.
I could make a coach, I
you
suppose.
Could make it a very decent coach. No, very good coach.
No, I couldn't. Well, I couldn't be a coach. I've got no patience.
No, you haven't got the patience.
Three, one.
No. I'd be cracking that whip. Get out for the morning run.
You will be tested 5 times a week.
I don't think with the conditions. He's looking up towards the lights again.
I don't know what it is.
No, what is he upset about there?
I don't know, but most likely the light.
Yeah.
He's in, yeah. Well taken. Ooh, what a miss.
That was a...
And he, I think, actually apologised to the coaches. He said, sorry, I know that was a bad shot. And next time I have to lift it a little bit higher. Thought he would get away with it. And he did.
So
the right tactics applied, but possibly the wrong side to do it on.
Four, six, five.
Yeah, you got forwarded at the net for being over, Sasaki. Let's see if we think. Ooh, yeah, I don't think that was coming over from Lindan. I think the umpire was correct on that one.
time is over.
Overdone it.
7-6.
Well, left. Very, very sharp. He's got so many options, and that one was well played.
Hitting the cork. Which is fantastic.
Time is over.
One of his own fillers and back again.
Oh, I like that. I like the character to do that.
Yeah. Okay, if you do it on me, I do it on you.
Super play.
It is.
So it shows Sasaki has 1 point advantage in the game. The game plan.
Definitely.
It's landed in.
It is.
That came back in.
He wants to see whether he can pull away now at 11-10 at the mid-game interval now, 12-10 now. But I think there's kind of signs already that he wants to see whether he can insert some extra pace into it now. That's well played by Shaw. Idea was really good.
Sort of a half.
Oh, goodness. Very nice reverse shot there by Lin Dan.
Serve is over.
And you can almost see how the legs on Sasaki hit. Look at that. Oh, can't absorb it in his legs. I detected it from the very beginning after the mid-game interval. He was unsuccessful on the first one, so he put 12-10 down. But since then, he's played faster. That's good. Beautiful lift. Good cover from the net. And I think, but after all these years of play, surely he must be used to it. Wherever he goes to play, whatever tournament he plays, that's... Here it comes.
Yeah.
So
16-15. Oh, but I think Sasaki is playing a very good game at the moment. When we saw first that lift to the baseline when Lin Dan was coming. Not short. Yeah.
Serve is over. 16. Oh.
They seem to have an issue on it. Good wide serve by Sasaki here. Good mix of various shots, and that's a routine shot
17.
By Lin Dan. And normally he goes into the backhand side, and he's forgetting he's playing your left-hander. Here it comes.
Indiana Nasia from India.
Oh, it's not often you see a red signals by a double. Brilliantly played.
Well, that's ASD kind of trying to tempt the other one to attack and getting out of position. Then the counter-attacking situation comes in. Very well played. Sasaki. Oh, he missed it. Had a good opportunity here. Lindan tempting into the flat exchange, and Sasaki missed that first opportunity. So 20-all, and we go on to 2 points. That's it.
Yeah, look at the reaction from Sasaki.
Lindan is challenging it. I'm quite convinced that's in on both accounts, the sideline and the baseline.
Well, got his first challenge corrected, Lindan.
Yeah, he's got two to waste, and I think he's going to waste this one. But isn't it a good time to get it?
Yeah. Oh no, that's clearly it. How can you challenge that? Yeah, that's got to be called in, surely.
One challenge remaining.
Oh.
Service over.
We haven't seen it yet.
We haven't actually seen it, but...
The umpire is calling it.
The umpire has called it after a signal from Hawkeye that indeed the shuttle had landed in.
Oh, here we come, here we come.
Play.
Yeah, caught the line. So second game point opportunity. Fans here just watching that on the giant screen, and therefore the players just
stopped,
hesitating a little. That's understandable.
And a good wide serve. Oh, that's nice. That is so nice. Imagine, you know, getting point down and then you take that complete chance, covering almost only one corner out of the four. Guess it correctly and play a beautiful cross court.
Yeah.
That is such a good sign of the world champion here. Well played.
Well, will it be third time lucky for Sho Sasaki? Third game point opportunity.
One has to say that he has almost earned it, hasn't he?
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice. And coach long. He will challenge it.
Yeah, challenge.
But he... that's total desperation, isn't it?
Well, you might as well challenge, surely.
Yeah, but he might need it for the third game. Who knows? It's long. I think it's 22-all and everything to play for again.
Service over. 22-all. Play.
That's it. another challenge. This one is closer.
Cross attack and challenges. Back line. Pulled out.
I want to win on a challenge.
You know, I would have pulled that out.
Yeah, I think that's out too.
Yeah.
He's not going to give that away. I'm holding on to the shuttle. You won't have it. It's match point, according to me. That's what Lindan is saying.
Oh, it's in!
It's in!
I don't believe it. Lindan doesn't believe it either.
No. 23, he cannot 22. Believe it. So, match point again. Oh, sorry, game point again for Sasaki.
What opportunity.
Are we going to have another challenge?
Unbelievable.
On his feet again. That's a good play by Sasaki. But Lindan is really adding on the pressure here. Good pace. Really good pace.
Well, this is just extraordinary. Having saved four game point opportunities now, Lindan has a match point opportunity. Look at that. What on earth did he control that? Show Sasaki. How calm Lindan remains.
Twenty-four, 23.
So match point. Oh, flick serve.
Good one too.
Lindan is leaving it. Sasaki has still got the option of playing another challenge. Oh, that's a beauty.
What a shot. Shot.
Save is over. 24-0.
Good angle.
Thanks, Sasaki.
Beautiful. Disguised reverse smash here by Sasaki. And not only that, but he was played all the way to the sideline of the court and impossible for Lindan to get back.
Exactly 1 hour this quarterfinal has been in progress. 24.
We might have another half an hour.
Yeah.
Who knows?
Oh, time it well in.
Time is over.
Second match point opportunity for Lindan.
We get to 29. And then sudden death.
The commentators won it twice.
Never been there. I think it comes now. That's the one.
Yeah. Good match. And Lindan, the Olympic champion. The five-time final winner of this China Open, safely through to the semi-final. What a wonderful match by both men. Sho Sasaki having those four game point opportunities in the second game. The drama of the Hawkeye, the challenges. And in the end, Lindan. Oh. Side of